was the land of opportunity. I signed on a shipper's cabin boy when I was 12. By the time I was 21, I'd made my first million. The next 10 years, I turned that into 100 million.
Wow.
In those days, that was a lot of money. I was ruthless, hurt a lot of people. Making money was all I ever gave a damn about. Up to now. Let's go inside.
Okay.
It's occurred to me that no matter how many houses I have, how many Rembrandts, how many Duesenbergs,
I guess they're dead. I guess I've known that deep down for a long time.
I'm not giving up. Don't you give up.
I didn't want to be just another orphan, Mr. Warbucks. I wanted to believe I was special.
You are special. Never stop believing that.